He's playing with four fouls now. He has to watch it on both ends as well. Both ends of the floor.
Lead. Manek slams it in
with the putback jam. Puts the Tar Heels up six.
After the jam from Brady Manek at the rim.